XactAI can quickly add labels and descriptions to images you add to rooms or folders in your estimate. If you're adding a large batch of images, this time-saving feature gets them ready for your reports in a snap. Let's dive in. You'll want to first check that XactAI is activated in your instance. If you're not sure, contact your Xactimate customer success representative. If XactAI is activated, you'll want to make sure the feature is enabled. In Xactimate Desktop, go to Preferences, General, and make sure the toggle is enabled to Allow AI Labels and Descriptions. You will want to make sure you are connected to the internet during the entire process. Any images added to a project without an internet connection will not go through the XactAI review. Label your rooms, roof, or dimensioned items in Sketch first. Accurate labels help XactAI create precise image names and descriptions. When taking photos, make sure they are clear and straight on. If there's a lot in the frame, annotate or circle areas of interest before running the AI review. With your project open, go to the Photos tab, click Load Images, and select one or more compatible image files. If you don't choose a room folder first, your images will land in the unassigned folder. If you need to annotate any images, you can do that here before moving them into their respective folders. The AI review won't run in the unassigned folder. Select and move your images into the correct room folder, and as soon as you do, the AI review menu appears here. Click the folder to open the AI review. If the image labels and descriptions look good, click the Approve icon. To make changes, click on the image or the Edit icon. Update the image name or description as needed. If you edit a field, the AI Sparkle icon disappears. If you want to revert to the AI version, click the reverse arrow next to the field. Once you're satisfied with the edits, click Approve to move on to the next image. Click Back to return to the AI review page. AI content may contain inaccuracies and should not be relied upon as a substitute for professional judgment. Only approve AI-generated image labels and descriptions after you have carefully reviewed it for accuracy. AI is great, but be smart and check its work. Images not approved will not show up on generated reports, and the AI-generated name and description will not be attached to the image sent to Xact Analysis with your completed estimate. Once approved, your images stay in their respective folders. You can still annotate, edit image details, or revert to AI text. Whether you're uploading a handful of photos or 100, the XactAI Photo Labels and Descriptions feature makes labeling and describing your images faster and easier, so you can focus on building a complete, accurate estimate. Want more tips like this? Visit learn.xactware.com for more learning resources. Drop your questions in the comments and let us know what topics you want to see next. And don't forget to like and subscribe for new Xpert tips each week.